It was great.
I actually agree. I thought this was going to be a Donald Trump, you know, session where they're just going to tee off on him left and right. And yeah, there were those jokes and, you know, Jimmy Kimmel talking about Trump's Twitter feed and the like, but not as overt as before. But clearly, a lot of opposition in Hollywood to his travel ban, to the wall with Mexico. But this is the kind of thing that also the Republicans like, yeah. Conservatives like. This is going to rile up their base. Trump is probably okay.
I think it's also pretty hypocritical. I mean, Hollywood. Probably one of the biggest purveyors of sort of racist, ageist, sexist imagery across the globe, across the decades. And so this idea that they should get up there and lecture anyone about inclusion, about diversity, I mean, it's laughable. In the history of the Academy Awards, one African-American woman has won Best Actress. The Oscars has been around for 90 years. So, you know, these sort of self-righteous, smug liberals, I mean, I think it's really hypocritical in terms of what their industry is.
And it's an excellent point. A lot of people at home won't believe what I'm about to say, but reporters are people, too. We